listeners, and welcome back to a new episode of Little Inferno. I am your host, Nebecca, the Nightlord PRD. Damn good. And we are going to get back to the natural habitat I just saw a scary ass picture and scared shit out of me of Chica on my phone. I'm trying to see how to get these things going. I think my phone might be a little bit right now, so we can have technical difficulties at this moment. Also, yes, we're back. And sugar plums! Sugar plums! Oh, I'm so saddened. With all this stuff going on, I can't be able to get onto my stuff. I might need to do that. Don't want to lose an M&M. Close. Get out of here. What? I don't know what's going on. Okay, let's see that first. I'm almost down to the nitty gritty. Or, I think so. Trying to get this thing to work, it's having difficulties. Sorry, my phone's a little bit not cooperating right now. I apologize. Stop freaking out on me. The manly combo. Oh, I thought I got that. Oh, well. Here we go, to the pits of hell. That down for later. No, I'm not gonna drag you. You go here. Into the inferno you go. Well, that wasn't very nice. I need to get back and see if I can get it. That's not fair. I don't think I can get it now with that rambling thing. Not working. God. Again? Oh, God. I think we're gonna... Yeah, this one's a hard one to get. Die, you bitch. Die, you bitch. I'll get it at some point. Da-da. It's defective. And it's quite a bitch. God, that's scary.
Hey, boys.
Oh, whoa. Like a girl that tilts themselves like that?
We're sorry. You have reached a number that is no longer in service.
God damn it. Here they come, gonna get the bomb. Let's see what happens. Oh dear. Probably I got it. I don't know, I'm gonna try and see if I can get it again. Hey, hey! Mother! My hair's all over the place. Oh, I didn't mention it too. I'm sorry I didn't. I'm not talking that well this much today. Tomorrow's not going to be Five Nights at Freddy's 4 because I was discussing it over with Riku. He says he doesn't want to do an entire full Let's Play of Five Nights at Freddy's unless you guys say it's okay. The thing is, that's the reason why he wants to continue, is if you guys say it's okay, because then he'll start buying the entire series. He doesn't have the okay, so he says he doesn't want to buy Five Nights at Freddy's from 1 all the way to 4. Because he can't play the demo version because it doesn't work on our computer. Actually, it does work on our computer, it's just it doesn't seem like it works with XSplit. And everything. And I would have been having so much trouble with that right now with how things are going. Let's see if we can try this again. Come on, come on! Yeah! I didn't want to deal with too much problems with that one, so here we go. Sorry, Bastion, to wake you up. Jesus. Settle down! Okay. Balloons? Oh. Midlife crisis. Settle down. Thank you. Now die. And die. Everything must die. Sorry if I insulted Sean Connery. I really wasn't trying to. Happy birthday. I didn't mean to blow up the balloons. Mmm! Why do you do that? It's almost done. Look, a hand. It's a crippled hand. It's almost done. Glass cards. I've seen these when I was actually when I went to Japan. I wish I could go back someday. I seen these kind of glass cards when I went to Japan. They had these kind of glass cards in something very important. Cigarettes? I didn't know. But why? Is it because we're doing good by burning the cigarettes? Don't smoke these, kids. I do not accept the smokage of herbal substances. In fact, I do not approve of any of these kind of things. Do not smoke, do not drink, and definitely do not drink and drive. This is the word of the lark. Well, the lark and me, Becca. Please, I recommend you guys not to do that. Though I do warn you not to eat too much food. I mean, you guys can eat all you want, but the thing is, you gotta be careful in the food that you eat. Make sure you exercise as often as possible. I'm already big enough as it is. I'm just warning you kids, you really don't want to become like Womp. Avoid food as much as possible, just because it seems delicious. It's already too late for me. Well, I'm the dingus doofus. And that's number two. Scare the crap out of me! Oh, man. Sorry about that. I know that was just so... No, I was actually expecting that, and I... Not the, evil, rotten sausages. Oh my god. Oh my god, that is disgusting. Oh my god. And then monster truck. Monster truck! Then I have the bus. Good. Leave that alone. Wait, how long? 3 minutes? Okay, I think I have enough time. Duh. Binoculars. Where are these from again? Burn it all! Most of these things are bad. Trust me, kiddies, they are bad. Dargy! Come here. Cooperate! I can't believe she went off the same time when a boing. Oh my goodness, I finally get a notice! Please tell me it's her. Please tell me it's her. Dang it. All the way from the top. Go! Okay. Everything on her must go first. That's me. Come on! And stop! Boosh! Oh dear lord. Raise the roof still, dudes! Breaking weather report. It's been snowing for as long as anyone can remember. Or maybe our memories are just getting foggy. Tomorrow's forecast. Woo-wee! Something we haven't seen in a very long time! The sun comes out. But is it rising or is it setting? Wee! It hurts my eyes. Reporting from the weather balloon, over the smokestacks, over the city, the weatherman. I must get the name of the person who created this. I really love this music. It was just, every time you hear that, it's just, you could tell it's so, you could tell it's the weather, man. It's the weather report. Come here, bitch. I will get you in just a second. La dun 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 dun. Thank you for the heads up. Let's finish this whole thing up. And squeak, squeak, squap, squip, squoop. I'll just let that go in peace. It's a time thing going on. I have to hurry the heck up. Good lord. Something's raining from the sky. You burn. Since you didn't get the chance. Purchase! Email! Future. And I know I'm gonna get a letter from, what's her name? Pointer. Good lord. There we go. Hello? Is there anybody out there? Whatever. Whoever that was, I was expecting Miss Nancy. Who knows, I might be finished with this episode now, or I might finish it next week. I only have about 5 minutes to go that I can see. Ride along with the magic school bus! do that. Son of a bitch. He's freaking up with my phone. Okay, I'm sorry, guys. By the way, thank you, Mary, for giving us a new title thing. When Cameron was in Egypt's land, let my Cameron go. Best movie. If you don't know what I'm talking about, check it out. Where is that stranger? She should come back soon. Here we go! That was just freaky. A double bomb. I'm serious. Cameron is so uptight that you shove a diamond up, shove a lump of coal up his ass, in a few weeks he can have a diamond. Some of you who've actually been raised between those times of the 80s and 90s, you'll know what I'm talking about. It's a classic movie. Ferris Bueller's Day Off. I'm just giving it out for you guys. No. One more. Maybe one more. Let's see. Possibly I might get lucky. Sun. I know. I'm wasting time. Alert letter, I will get right with you in just a moment. Oh shit! Open my eyes! Is the sun rising or is it setting? Tomorrow Corporation. I stared at it forever, but I could never tell. Rising or setting? It hurts my eyes. Will you send me sunglasses? I'm gonna actually expand this episode a little longer. I just realized possibly this could be the last episode and I want it all to be in one. I'm thinking maybe this could be able to help out because it might be a short one next week. So, screw it, let's do this. Let's go for an entire episode. An hour episode. You guys might not like it, but at least let's do something worthwhile while we're still alive. Here we go. Tipsy Topsy Derby. I like that. Awesome orchestra actually played us. Poor kitty. Bonk. Bonk. Bonk! You know, that's R&R's thing actually totally reminds me of, if anybody's seen Adam's Family, there's a part in Adam's Family where, Fester has come back and he's visiting the family room table, and he's, talking about the, Bermuda Triangle, but it's right before the kids had to go to school. They said, "Kids, time to go to school," and all of a sudden, Pugsley comes down the stairs, and he puts this, sign. I think it was a stop sign, or it was turn this way sign. All of a sudden, you hear this crashes all over the place, and then all of a sudden, God dang it, I know his name. Shoot. It's been a while. Daddy Adams pretty much looks up and goes, "Bravo, Pugsley, bravo!" That's what the sign reminds me of. Some of you will write down the comments going, "You're an idiot! It's this guy's name." I'll remember in due time. Don't worry, it's just one episode. I'll remember soon. See? Now it starts to remind me of that one time where they were Dad's playing with his trains again on the same Adam's Family. Dad's playing with his trains again. He didn't even know what this was for this. He's such an idiot. You're supposed to know how to use a goddamn finger trap for his Daisy for his 13th birthday. Brother! Brother! Adam's Family. My family's classic favorite. This is one thing that Pugsley would love to play with. I'll take care of those things later. That strange little lady? Bear playing with fireworks. Such fashionable glasses! It seems like I ordered these a long time ago. I thought maybe you forgot. No. Shh! I knew you could never forget. Your favorite neighbor! Sugar Bombs! Sugar Bombs! I'm back! But there's something I need to tell you.
Tell me?
Tell me what? Tells me what? And I'm so sad. I'll tell you what happened to your horrible time. goddamn phone. We have a half an hour time limit, so hurry up, folks, let's go. Da-da-da! I wanna know what she was gonna say. Sugar Pumps is back, guys! Terrible secret. Why do you keep doing that, you stupid thing? Book of Darkness, that's in 6. Hi, Bastion. Yes, we were talking about you. They were wondering where you disappeared to. I will get to you in just a few moments, my darling. There was a big fire! It was so bright, I couldn't open my eyes! It was all around like millions of tiny fireflies! I turned into billions of little pieces and floated away. I floated away up the chimney! Up! Like everything else. I've come back to bring you with me. Are you gonna kill me? Oh, how can he be a spirit? Oh my gosh, she's a spirit. She's gonna kill me! Mother... freaking donkey. I need to finish this quickly. I need to know what's gonna happen.
Goodness gracious. We both fight!
Logs and robots, and sausages and tiny galaxies, and butteries and squiggling bugs, and exploding solar system. We threw them in the fire for hours and days, but they didn't matter. They were designed to not matter. Little Inferno Entertainment Fireplace was designed not to matter. It's time. It's time to burn down your house. Let's say no. And do it some other time. Where exactly, like you said, where it didn't matter. Please don't hurt me, please!
No, let me finish this episode.
And then, Riku has a special something for you guys when he gets back. He has a little something to do. He's just trying to check in with, the Outsider. And, he was gonna come in earlier, but... telepathically, he told me that he's going to be a bit late. So he said, continue on with your little inferno fireplace thingamabobber, and I will get to you probably a little late. So you guys are in for a big surprise. Or somewhat.
I know, my dumpling, I know. And this is where this goes.
Combinations for days!
Explosions for days!
Because nothing really matters to me. Dun 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 dun. Mama, just kill the man. Put a gun against his head. Pull the trigger, now he's dead. Mama, life has just begun. But now I'm gonna throw it all away. Mama, ooh, I don't wanna die. I love singing that. Actually, one day I couldn't help myself because it just gets too addicting because you have the Bohemian Rhapsody. And it gets into the fun part. Dun 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 dun. I see a little silhouette of a man. Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango? This beat almost seems like it's just like that. But your hairs are flying all over the place, Bastion. Thank you. I'm down to the nitty gritty, ladies and gentlemen. I'll be right back, and we will finish this once it's all finished. Here we go, my friends. Squibbly squabblies. Weebles wobbles, but they don't fall down. Then we have that one, and... Yes! It's time to go! Do you remember? Some things are more special than other things. There are four objects. 1, 2, 3... There's something special about them. Do you remember? Burn them together. It's time.
I don't think I'm gonna need these where I'm going.
Come back. Ooh, congrats! You have found every combo, which means you have achieved Platinum Rainbow Elite status in Tomorrow Corporation Gombo, literally loyalty program. Your time and effort have been well spent. As a special reward for your hard work and loyalty to Tomorrow Corporation, Tomorrow Corporation would like to honor your exponential loyalty with the attached gift. Love, Miss Nancy. Tomorrow Corporation. Enjoy! You've got novelty mouse pad. She says it's time to go. I don't even know what this is used for. And I don't... I might as well keep it because it's something special. 1, 2, 3, 4! You already gave them to me. You sent me each object. I never even had to turn around. Burn them together. It's time.
I'm not happy.
Let's see here.
Objects.
Oh, I remember. I was just about to look it up. Maybe it's a...
I think it's this one. I'm not quite sure.
It is air-air combo. Burn it all, burn it all. Oh shit, there goes my money. That'd be good. Burn it all! Burn it all! We are gonna go up that chimney. We're gonna get it, folks. What's wrong with that? Ah!
Don't look at its eyes! Kill it with fire! Kill it with fire! Kill it with fire! No!
What? What?
Delisted. Are you moving? Don't forget to file a change of address form with your local post office. One moment while I find your letter. I know it's here somewhere. Oh, well, I've delivered. Let's see. 398 packages and letters directly to your house. That's a lot. Each package and letter I placed right there. Right beside you. Right beside the fire. You never even had to turn around. Excellent. Excellent. Discreet service. On time, daily. Through snow or rain. But mostly snow. It's been getting colder lately, hasn't it? Here's your letter! Fine service. I can't wait to read it. Thanks, but I'll probably check through it as fast as I can, then burn it. I'm sure it will keep you warm. Salutations. Sincerely. All the best. Kind regards. Goodbye. We're all going to be fine. Yeah, throw it away.
Chicken balls! Oh! Oh, it's so bright! Are you still there?
Remember, a long time ago, you and me and the wall between us, we threw things in the fire for hours, days. It was so warm.
like a bug in a mug and a hug. We thought we'd never run out of toys. We thought we'd never run out of time. Where did they all go? Up the chimney like everything else. Oh, there's something I wanted to tell you. Did you know I didn't burn up? The house burned down, and then I left. Just like you. There's a whole world out there. You can go as far as you want, but you can never go back. That's sad. What? Am I at the beach? I'm at the beach, getting a great tan. Okay, thanks for the sunglasses. I can't believe how fabulous I look. Smooch, your friend, SP Sugar Plum. Let's keep going on our little adventure, buddy. No, come on, let's go. Let's get the hell out of here. Hey, it's the family. Hello?
Yes, welcome. The gates are secure. You probably shouldn't be outside. Oh, do you recognize my work? Yes, I seem to have made quite a name for myself on the lever operating the business. In the lever operating business. Maybe you've heard, I'll be giving a seminar at the upcoming Future Inventions in Lever Operating Technology Conference. You should stop by. I can introduce you. To some extent, network opportunities. Excellent opportunities. Bring your resume and business cards. The mercenary won't operate stuff, you know. Welcome to Tomorrow Corporation. The future is tomorrow. You might recognize such Tomorrow Corporation toys as Fisty's Gem Pop, or My Childhood the Game, or Little Inferno Entertainment Fireplace. You look like you might be a fan of one of those three. All covered in soot there. Can I open these scary gates? My one single job. The only job I was hired to do. The one thing I do better than anybody else is open the gates! Bare Moon Chasm, check it out. So if you are going to ask again, which trauma? Will you open the gate so I can go inside, please? And what? Think of the drama! This is the moment you pass through the gates. What's in that building? You could find a room that glows as bright as the sun, or you could find an elevator that only moves up. Or you could find a monster with a heart of gold. Or fantastic summer internship. But whatever's through these gates, you'll never be able to know. You'll never be able to not know again. So, once again, with feelings, gate operator, open the gates! Nimble fingers, here we go. Stand back. Let's see what happens this time.
Ding, 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 ding. Here we go!
It was gonna be a dramatic moment there.
Why are you underneath my chair now?
As I said, folks, this is gonna be pretty much the last episode of Little Inferno.
Yes, welcome to Tomorrow Corporation. How may I direct your call? Number one, Mr. Great Information about... More great information about Tomorrow Corporation. Two, compliments and lawsuits regarding Little Inferno Fireplace. 3. Speak to an operator.
I'd like some more great information about Tomorrow Corporation. I have a complaint. My house burned down. I'd like to speak to an operator, please. 000.
Yes, Tomorrow Corporation is the The future is tomorrow. It's also our website. Please go there. Yes, thank you. Please provide the following. Your home warranty alphanumeric product code. 2, your 16-digit personal customer identification confirmation verification. Violation number. 3, your Little Inferno certificate and authority, I don't know, you receive with your product. You will need to fax these materials to the number listed on your website.
I don't have a fax machine.
Yes, I will wait for your fax. Thank you.
I like to speak to an officer.
Yes, please hold. Hello? How may I help you today?
What are you writing there?
Yes, this communication may be recorded for quality or evidence evolution purposes.
It looks like you're writing more words than you're saying.
Yes, I'm writing a novel on the other in the other window. In each brief pause between each word. Your multitasking and sales are excellent. Yes, thank you.
What is your novel about?
Yes, my novel is a smoldering work. A mystery, a romance, a forbidden affair, a murder, and heartburns. It's pretty much an autobiography.
What is your book called?
My novel is called Smokestacks Over Burnington, a thrilling follow-up to my last novel, The Terrible Secret.
What is The Terrible Secret?
Yes, it is terrible. How may I help you today?
Can I go up the elevator?
Yes, thank you for your quest, but the elevator is authorized for Tomorrow Corporation employees only.
May I use the restroom?
Yes, the restroom is just up that elevator.
Okay, thanks, bye.
Yes, thank you for acquiring Tomorrow Corporation. Remember, future is tomorrow.
That was the most boring part of this entire game. Nothing?
Oh my goodness. Have you enjoyed yourself? You made a little infernal fireplace? Oh, yes. Yes, I built this company. I hope Little Inferno kept you nice and warm and toasty. My house burned down. Yes, Tomorrow Corporation regrets any inconvenience that may have caused. You look like you could use a hug. Oh, do you remember? I sent you a coupon for one free hug a long time ago. Did you bring it? Yes, I have the coupon for one free hug right here. Oh my, there it is. We haven't printed these in years. Get ready to snuggle up with Miss Nancy. Ah, shit!
No, but still, hugs makes the world go around. Love and huggles.
But that was just creepy, I'm sorry.
Oh, it's been snowing for as long as I can remember. It's been getting colder. Every day colder than the day before. That can't last forever. Ooh, but it's beautiful, isn't it?
Oh my god, I've been running for longer than an hour. Sorry, guys. What can't last forever?
Can you see down there? Look as far as you can. Everything you see, the whole city. It's slowing down. And then one day, it will all stop. Frozen. Like a family photo.
Nobody's fault. We can't control the weather. If everything is freezing, why doesn't everyone leave? You burned down your house and you left. Where will you go next? You can go as far as you like, but you can't go back. And you can't come with me. What? Where are you leaving to?
Oh, yes. I've just finished packing. You're just in time.
I've been here too long, and I'm not getting any younger. Although, I do look fantastic for my age. There was so much more I wanted to do. Where did all the time go? Oh, it's easy to forget. I remember when I wanted to be an astronaut and explore the cosmos and compose a symphony and dive into the bottom of the ocean and discover lost cities and build new cities and become a model. But before you know it, ooh, are you going to burn down your house too? What should you do when you've already got everything you ever dreamed? I don't know. What should you do when you've already got everything you've ever dreamed? Oh, not again.
Dream bigger.
Okay, thank you for stopping by. It's been a pleasure. It's time. It's time! This is for my niece, Lauren. She used to say this all the time.
It's time! It's time!
bells would go off and everything.
Whee!
Oh, not this crap again! I already went through this!
And I lost an M&M.
She's going up into the cosmos. Well, it's hot as fuck here. I'm wearing shorts and it's hard to wear them.
Bye, Miss Nancy!
Sorry, I know my hand's in the way, something hit the screen.
A bug hit the screen, something.
That's sad.
The person who did this, the animation, everything about his eyes. Though I can tell that he's different colors because maybe he's been staring too long in the fire. Thank you for acquiring Tomorrow Corporation. Remember, the future is tomorrow. Welcome to... Oh! How can I help you? Have you tried going that way? That way over there? Where my fingers are pointing. To the right. It turns out there's a whole world out there.
Oh dear! Up! Up! Come on, little guy! Up! Up! And over! Come on, darling, you can make it. Oh dear.
Breaking weather forecast! A clear horizon, as far as the eye can see. Are you ready to go? Whee! Here we go! Just close your eyes, walk forward, and believe. Ready? I just walk off the edge of this big scary cliff and believe? Okay, here I go. Woo! Hey there, kid! Whoa, just kidding! It's all sharp rocks and sharks down there. And, yo! That's a long fall. I can take you up, up, up out of the city. But then, you're on your own. You can go as far as you like. But you'll have to pay as you go. And you can never go back. You sure you're ready? Breaking weather forecast. The sun is so big you can almost touch it. This is the beginning of something brilliant. Reporting for the weather, Rabloon. Over the smokestacks, over the city. Guys, this is the most epic moment of the entire game. It's so amazing. Sorry it ran so long though too. It's already finished? Aww, it's all
it playing for the credits just to see how far it would go, if it shows to the end. So guys, sorry it ran on this long, it's because it just got so epic at the end that I had to keep going, because it's so amazing, and Riku's not here yet. He will be here in just a few minutes, and he will be starting the new episode pretty soon, but how I have experienced with this game, it made me so excited to want to play every Monday. I always kept wanting to play this so much because it's just, it's so calming and soothing, but it's the worst time to play it during the summer, so warning, do not play during the summer, it's so freaking hot. Is there a real place called Tomorrow Corporation? Alright. So I finished the game. This is all you're gonna listen to is the music and everything like that. So, just letting you know, guys know that this was actually a really amazing game for me, and it was just, I never expected most of this stuff, and I'm ready to cry because it's sad because it ended. I might make up a series later today after Riku's finished. I might have him with me, but I had to have the camera turned off. So, I wanted to let you guys know it's a good, soothing, calming game. If you guys really... My freaking god! Okay, there we go. It's so amazing because the game and everything, it's just... It's beyond anything right now because it's just... It pops out at you, it's amazing, it shows up a lot of stuff, but I do not recommend playing it during the summer. By golly!